Kacy Catanzaro last year. Made it to the fifth obstacle, one of the best performances we've ever seen out of a woman. This year has been training with Brent Stephenson. She's able to get up the warp wall in training. Can she be the first woman ever to do it in competition?
Well, before she can do that, she has to conquer some very challenging obstacles, starting with the log grip.
You got this, Kacy. You got this.
This could be a difficult obstacle for her.
As a smaller woman.
As a smaller woman.
You know, she can't reach around the log with her arms or legs, so she has to rely solely on her grip strength on this one.
And just locked in. Catanzaro. Again, she was a Division I Gymnast of the Year out of Towson University.
At 5 feet tall, she has a lot of distance to cover with her small stride.
Keep in mind, this is what took out Nika McElroy. Took her out hard. Whoa, a little slip, but Catanzaro threw it. Look at the crowd, they're getting excited.
Well, now here's the thing, with the swing jump, this is one of the only places that her weight is a disadvantage. She has to get this thing swinging to avoid a large distance when she leaps.
She's got it. Oh, a slip with the feet, but she holds on. You can see this woman is so strong. Just 100 pounds, but all of it muscle. But here, we talked to her beforehand. She said the one obstacle she was concerned about was the ring toss, not because of necessarily the upper body strength, but because of the reach, 5 feet tall. A couple of women have made it to the ring toss tonight, but none has gotten past it. This is a real test.
A person's wingspan is about the same as their height, so Kacy can only reach out about 5 feet from the end of one outstretched arm to the other.
Kacy has to be feeling the nerves now that she's inching her way closer to that warp wall. Only two women have ever made it past the fifth obstacle in American Ninja Warrior history.
One of the hardest parts is coming up, which is transferring to the next plank. This is where her reach will be tested.
Hung up here. She recovers and makes the first transfer.
Woo-hoo!
Good recovery that of Catanzaro.
Stay calm.
Those arms have to be burning.
Oh,
we're on the verge.
So close. And Kacy, don't leap too soon. Get to the third plank. That's the key here.
This transition's so difficult. The dismount has claimed so many athletes tonight. Catanzaro feet away from doing it.
Do you think she smells victory here? Do you think she smells victory here?
And making sure, putting those rungs as close to the end as she can. And she's done it! Kacy Catanzaro!
That's it!
Matching the best performance we've ever seen by a woman, Nika McElroy and Jessie Graff, the only two others ever to complete five obstacles. And now, the warp wall standing between her and history. We've seen her do it in training with Brent. We know she can do this.
With the crowd standing at their feet, her boyfriend, Brent Stephenson, to her left.
Six seasons of American Ninja Warrior, no woman has ever completed the qualifying course. Catanzaro looking to make history. Oh! Her fingers just grazed the top of the wall, missing by inches. This is it. Again, Division I gymnast. She's used to performing when pressure's at its highest, and the pressure has never been higher than this moment.
She's only 5 feet tall. That means the warp wall is almost three times taller than her.
Utter silence in the crowd.